Hello and welcome to another video. This video, it's Division time, and I'm here with Sausage Fingers.
Hello.
Hello. We're about to go and take down a police precinct that's been overrun by some scoundrels and scallywags.
Damn them all.
Damn them all to hell. So, this is the first time Sausage Fingers has been in here, right?
Yep. I've literally just installed the game. It's a first boot up, everything. So we'll see how it goes.
Yeah. So let's just hit this mission. I have to say I'm quite liking this game so far. It's a little bit clunky compared to, you know, the first person shooters I played normally, but it looks, you know, it does look pretty good. Very well detailed, don't you think?
I'm very much used to this because I haven't played first person shooters. This reminds me a lot of the first person in Star Citizen.
Oh, right.
Like the way it moves, there's sort of everything takes a little bit of time to respond.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, I'm pressing things. Oh, like taking cover and stuff. I suppose I should say hello as well, everybody.
Yeah.
Hello. It's Sausage Fingers. Welcome to Division. Akira Blade has given me this game because he's bought himself two 980 Ti's and basically he's given me this game so we don't have two copies, obviously. Is this us, is it?
Yeah, we're in.
Oh, let's kill these punks. So, yeah, I've got a copy of The Division. I'm here with Blade. We're going to kill stuff.
Killing.
That's right. My intro done.
Yeah. So, go for the headshots. Watch out for grenades.
You're a grenade. This is very cool.
He's dead. Now, sometimes they've got, like, ammo in them, but not always.
So, I don't even know. Is these like the generic weapons that we don't run out of ammo, as it were?
You do run out of ammo, but you can. It's a restock container at the end of this little road.
But you're right next to a fuel barrel. I don't know if that goes bang or not.
Yeah, it will.
Oops! I think I just got my arse kicked in.
I can't see any more barrels. Can you see any more barrels?
I think I'm dead.
Hey? How'd that happen?
I have no idea. I was. It says minimum level 3 for this game. I'm level 1, aren't I?
Oh. Well, it's still a fairly easy level. I don't understand why it's giving you such a hard time.
Well, I was running straight for him, to be fair.
Yeah, you got to get to cover.
I'm reviving in 4-3. I don't want to group spectate. It's for losers.
Come and take punks down.
They are taking a lot of ammo, though, aren't they?
Yeah, they do. That's one thing I would say about this game is it's got this kind of weird, like, XP-based damage kind of thing going on.
Right, got ya. So you might kill him in 2 hits. I'd take like 5 or 6 if I'm a lower level.
Oh, no, I'm still having to use quite a few shots.
Well, I've shot the crap out of those barrels and they're not going bang, so.
Right, there's some more that pop out here, so get to good cover. Watch out for the guy with the baseball bat. He'd come running straight at you. The loon.
Right, we're covered. Boy, it is quite clunky, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, you see what I mean?
Yeah.
Right, there's a restock crate here, look.
Sweet. F. Right. Ah, so we do need ammo. Okay.
Yeah. You know your grenade button?
Nope.
G.
Should, amazing.
It should be G. Okay. I'm going to lob a grenade at these chumps down here. But they start. Yeah, they start chucking grenades back.
Oh, okay. How do I use my skill thing? Aha! Does your health regain over time, or is it not that?
I'm not sure. I think so. Hostiles incoming. It's good fun, though.
Oh, it's very, very good. I keep forgetting to talk.
Yeah. Oh, there's quite a few of them. Come. Oh no, it's one of these baseball bat dudes. Oh, you got him. Nice one.
Reload. I think 10 rounds in the face should stop him.
Yeah, you'd think, wouldn't you? But it doesn't seem to be the case here. Yeah, so you just got to get used to doing... This is a Tom Clancy game, right? So, you know, Rainbow Six was one of the... I think it was the first, wasn't it?
I had Rainbow Six on my Atari ST 520. I'm opening the door, running away. Warning. Hostiles detected. Oh, I've got that skill, haven't I?
What skill's that?
Basically, I press E and it shows you where the baddies are.
Ah.
So if you hold down E, you should have a skill you equip right from the beginning. Ah, you've got that shield by the looks of it. And you can only fire a pistol. Was that a shield you just held out?
I thought I did, but then it disappeared, so...
I think you could... Oh, I'm not sure if you have to hold it down. Ooh, plus one canned food. Stuff in the lockers. Right, punks around this corner.
Okay, let's get to cover. I can't see any guys.
Oh, it's not. It's a plant.
How do you do that? How did you confuse that guy with a plant? What's that say? Oh no, that's just so I can jump on top of it.
Yeah, there's like little space bar icon control. I'll get the hang of the keys eventually. I'm playing about 150 different games at the moment.
Oh, I know. Tell me about it.
F, examine. Go bag. What is this go bag? Press S. Right, we're doing this. Get off me.
You find items?
A go bag, apparently.
Oh, nice. I can't see anyone.
Ah, I can. Oh, is that a jail cell? Is he goody?
Free the hostages. Right, let's go and do that. There's no one in there.
Hello, hostages. Hey, thanks for looking out for us. Checkpoint. Okay, it's all right, mate.
Anytime, geese.
Yeah, blow this joint. Go on.
I don't know where we're going. Upstairs, I think.
Well, where have you gone? These dudes have gone up here.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're up.
Yeah, the little diamond shapes are our little waypoints.
What's that on the table? That looks very baggy. Oh!
No?
No.
Denied. Right, it's a games room. No one in there. Can't see anyone.
This is very cool, actually.
It is, isn't it? Oh,
yes.
Oh,
what is it? What is
No, this is the dudes that we just freed.
Yeah, they're good punks. Ah, we got to go upstairs.
Yeah. I just wanted to...
Hostiles detected. Hostiles detected.
Oh, dear.
Right, just round here on the right. That skill is awesome. If I press E, it basically gives me like a sonic blast and it shows me where baddies are.
The thing is, I can see it too.
Oh, can you?
Yeah. Because you're in my team.
That's very cool. Don't stand there, you plonker. These baseball bat dudes are mental.
I know.
I'm going round the back.
Ah, reload.
Your dead man's click.
Oh no, I'm getting pretty low here.
Ugh! Oh no! He flanked me, come right round the back. V. I don't know how to get out. Oh, I was stuck in my medkit screen. I didn't know how to get out. Oh, no.
You dead?
Yeah, I was using a medkit and I didn't know how to get out of the medkit screen. And the geezer was just battering me while I was repairing.
Ah, constantly reloading here. Right. This is a no respawn zone, apparently.
Oh, poo. It's all right. I'm on my way.
You're still within the precinct, right?
Yeah, I'm in the building. I'm just coming back up the stairs.
Oh, I see you.
Yeah.
But you're over the other side somehow.
Oh, I'm on the roof.
How are you up there? You've respawned further on than I. I am.
Which isn't really good.
Oh, there's a restock there. Did you see it?
I'm in the middle of a battle, unfortunately.
Oh, no. I need to figure out how to heal myself. V.
V, it said, yeah. And it brings up this, like...
Oh, no. I just pressed V and it healed me and that was it.
Oh. Okay. You're diving about and everything. I know. I don't do any of this. I got smoke grenaded,
oh,
I think.
Oh, crap. There's a grenade. That's him, Dan.
There's other goodies shooting for us as well.
Yeah. Oh, I just lit them up.
Bloody grenadier coming.
It's alright, I killed him.
Well, this is amazing.
It is great, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a boss over there on the left.
Is he there? Is he the punk with a hoodie?
Yeah, he's got a name.
Jesus. What happened there?
Oh, that Ripper guy. I took him out with melee.
What?
That was hilarious. I just stood up right in front of him and whacked him. He took a while.
Right, I'm kind of getting the controls a little bit.
Okay, I think we've cleared the roof.
That was cleared my eardrums out as well.
Hey?
Cleared my eardrums out as well. I got grenaded about 20 times, I think.
No. Hmm. I can't see any items.
That is very weird, isn't it, that volume, now you come to mention it.
Yeah. Control. Sweet.
Excellent work, Agent. Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan. Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together.
Plus one level up. Level 2 reached. Well done, me.
Awesome.
Get down, you punk. Where you gone? There you are.
Hmm. Manhattan transfer, what's that? Do we get a free ride?
Yeah. I think you got to pay, though.
Yeah, even in post-apocalyptic New York, taxi fares are really expensive.
got to pay in beans. Well, this is very cool.
Yes. Nice little bit of cinematics.
Screenshot-tastic, that is. I am one sexy bitch. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes.
Oh, well, that was inevitable, wasn't it?
I was about to say, I'll drive. Is Faye saving you?
Yeah, she's seen better days, though, right?
Yeah, she's saving me as well. She's hardcore.
They're going to leave us for dead.
Oh, it's alright, it's coming back.
Well, that was interesting.
That was cool as chips. I only died 1,000 times. I can't believe it's finally happening.
Nice work, Batman. It's kind of getting a second intro now.
Yeah.
That's odd.
Have you already done that mission?
No.
Oh, okay. Cool.
No, it's the first time I did it. Interesting. Come on back. I need you. Let's just shoot us with some adrenaline.
Yeah, get it down your head.
That'll do us.
I'm all better now.
I've not seen that before. I guess maybe I've not played enough games, but where you get an intro and then you do a bunch of stuff and then you get the actual intro.
Yeah, like a secondary intro, as it were.
Yeah.
Very story-tastic, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, the last time I played a Tom Clancy game was Rainbow Six.
Same here, the original.
Yeah. That was quite some years ago now.
Yeah. In fact, it weren't. It was my Atari ST 500. That's what I played it on. 520 with built-in disk drive.
I was meaning the more modern one. That came out on PC.
No, I'm like playing the original.
That's very cool that, you know, whatever criminals have taken over Madison Square we get story, but we're also in a party.
Yeah.
This has to be our first priority, Agent. Get our base back, and we'll go from there.
Right, we need to get a base going.
We have to do crafting and stuff and building.
Yeah, I think there's a level of crafting.
Wow.
I think you need it to like make grenades and stuff like that, I think.
Happy days. Well, if people don't know, like, first-person shooters is your bread and butter, isn't it? And,
yeah.
Like, the buildy, crafty stuff is, like, my game style. So, we've got the best of both worlds here. Hello.
Sup. Sup, dude. Yeah, cut your jibber-jabber. I'm on a mission.
You fool!
Don't you know I'm a first-person shooter guy?
Yeah, I'm following him. Oh, how come they get the hazmat suits? We're walking around in our jeans.
Yeah.
Something going wrong here, isn't there? There's one of those liney follow things.
Oh, am I going the wrong way?
I think so. There's a liney follow thing over to your left.
Sorry, we took a long cut.
This is a scenic route.
Yeah. There's a dude here.
What's up, dude?
Stash.
Do we like stash? Open. Open the stash. The stash is empty.
The stash is empty.
Damn the stash.
Okay. So now I've got the M4.
Dun, 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 dun. I'm getting a few frame rate drops, but again, I'm putting that down to fraps. I'm going to try recording in shadow play next time.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I am... I'm getting... Well, mine's vertical sync locked, I think. So I'm getting 60 frames with fraps on.
Yeah. I'd be surprised if you didn't with that nuclear reactor that you've got inside your computer.
It's doing all right, I have to say.
Oh, Jesus. Oh. That was a bit far, wasn't it?
Yeah, I took a bit of damage then. There's some punks here, I think. Yeah.
They're killing us.
Do you reckon?
Ah! Oh, that hurt.
Right. We need to go this way, I think. Oh, someone in trouble down here.
Is it a civvy? Punk. Oh.
That's fun, that is. I get more luck meleeing them. Oh crap.
Oh, massive frame rate drop.
Oh no.
I just put about 5 rounds in his head and he didn't drop.
Right, what am I seeing here? Did you get him?
Yeah. He got deaded. Like a dead thing.
I was trying to see where you were then.
I'm just on the corner.
Right, there's some shiz going down over here.
We've got to do the securing stuff.
I can't see any. Oh, there they are. There they are. Right.
Get out of that cover, you plonker. Oh, Dead Man's Click.
I think I got those two. Oh, it's a boss guy.
Is that the yellow dude?
Yeah. I'm gonna chuck a grenade at him. Oh, he dodged it. Got him.
There's another dude up there. You're just running around punching people.
It's far more gratifying, I've got to say.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Hey.
Go on in and have a look around.
Go on in.
Finally got some transportation, so I'm in.
Where do we go on in? Down here? Yes, yeah, it's down here, look.
I'm going to have to say goodbye.
No, you're mid-mission.
Oh, no.
Air ventilation and purification systems online.
Oh, are you indoors?
Yeah.
Entered safe zone.
Cool. I think that's...
Agent, that's us saved, isn't it?
Up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back.
Right, so can we still progress in this game as individuals and then join up again?
Yes.
Oh, we can?
Yeah, yeah.
Sweet.
It's just like a sea of, you know, a sea of missions, really.
Cool. So I could sort of level up, sort of match you in the evenings and then record when we record.
Yeah.
Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out.
This bird can talk.
Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here.
Okay.
And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
Okay. Well, that was fun.
Very fun.
I can't see Das Sausage.
I am not seeing Das Akiran Blade.
Well, this has been the Division. I hope you enjoyed watching the video, watching us monkey about and get ourselves shot at loads. You know, if you liked the video, don't forget to hit like, don't forget to subscribe, and don't forget to share the video. Thanks, and bye-bye for now.
Bye-bye. Right, next, we're delaying the inevitable. Look at me! I am a beast, damn you! I'm a goddamn beast!